We have a traffic alert to tell you about. Heads up here, Caltrans plans to start the first phase of construction along Highway 129 near Old Chittenden Road. Here's what we know. This is for a culvert project. The first phase will involve putting in construction signs. However, that will all change with overnight and even daytime road work taking place through various hours on certain days. Drivers should expect 10-minute delays in that area.